use the Wilton ribbon roller to make imprints and cut out the bow. I also use Wilton circle cutter sets to make the polka dots. The whole cake is covered in fondant and the decoration is in fondant as well. Lesson learned. Using a cake lever or knife to cut straight across the cake surface will make the cake look level. Measure your tears to be sure they look proportional.